सर्वेभ्यो नमस्कारः। अद्य सिद्धान्तकौमुद्याः कारकप्रकरणे अष्टमः पाठः, जून् मासस्य तृतीयः दिनाङ्कः। येनाक्षरसमाम्नायमधिगम्यमहेश्वरात् कुत्सं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनीं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। मुनित्रयं नमस्कृत्य तदुक्तिः परिभाव्य च वैयाकरणसिद्धान्तकौमुदीयं विरच्यते। सो विल डू द अष्टाध्यायी फर्स्ट। कैन समबडी रीड आउट दीस सूत्रस, द 30 सूत्रस ऑफ कारक प्रकरण? आई हैव ऑलरेडी आई थिंक आई हैव टॉट इट फॉर सम 7 क्लासेस, नो 5 क्लासेस। You can just read it out once and I'll correct if there are any mistakes. Anybody? What? Why? I mean, these are not difficult sutras or anything. You can just... Okay, so maybe I can teach this class again. So and then I can repeat it maybe. Right. So, Ravi Chandanji?
Unmuted.
Okay.
Karake.
Karake. Karake.
Dhruvam apaye apadanam.
Dhruvam apaye apadanam. Dhruvam apaye apadanam.
Bhitrathanam bhaya hetuhu.
Bhitrathanam bhaya hetuhu. Bhitrathanam bhaya hetuhu.
Paraje rasodha.
पराजय रसोडः, पराजय रसोडः।
वारणार्थानां ईप्सितः,
वारणार्थानां ईप्सितः, वारणार्थानां ईप्सितः।
अन्तर्धौ येनादर्शनमिच्छति,
अन्तर्धौ येनादर्शनमिच्छति, अन्तर्धौ येनादर्शनमिच्छति।
आख्यातोपयोगे,
आख्यातोपयोगे, आख्यातोपयोगे।
जनिकर्तुः प्रकृतिः,
जनिकर्तुः प्रकृतिः, जनिकर्तुः प्रकृतिः।
भुवः प्रभवः,
भुवः प्रभवः, भुवः प्रभवः।
कर्मणा यमभिप्रैति ससंप्रदानम्,
कर्मणा यमभिप्रैति ससंप्रदानम्, कर्मणा यमभिप्रैति ससंप्रदानम्।
रुच्यर्थानां प्रीयमाणः,
रुच्यर्थानां प्रीयमानः, रुच्यर्थानां प्रीयमानः।
श्लाघ नुं स्था शपाम,
श्लाघ हुं स्ना शपाम, श्लाघ हुं स्ना शपाम।
था शपाम,
स्था शपाम, श्लाघ हुं सुनु स्था शपाम,
नुं था शपाम,
हुं स्था शपाम।
नीप्स्यमानः,
नीप्स्यमानः, नीप्स्यमानः।
धारे रुत्तमनः,
धारे रुत्तम मनेह, धारे रुत्तम मनेह।
धारे रुत्तम अरुणः,
धारे रुत्तम अरुणः, धारे रुत्तम अरुणः।
स्पृहे रीप्सितः,
स्पृहे रीप्सितः, स्पृहे रीप्सितः।
क्रुधद्रुहेर्ष्या,
क्रुधद्रुहेर्ष्या, क्रुधद्रुहेर्ष्या।
असूयार्थानाम्,
असूयार्थानाम्, असूयार्थानाम्।
यं प्रतिकोपः,
यं प्रतिकोपः, यं प्रतिक्रोपः।
क्रुधद्रुहोः,
कुदद्रुहोः, कुदद्रुहोः।
उपसृष्टयोः कर्म,
उपसृष्टयो कर्म, उपसृष्टयो कर्म,
राधीक्ष्योः
राधीक्ष्योः, राधीक्ष्योः,
यस्य विप्रश्नः
यस्य विप्रश्नः, यस्य विप्रश्नः,
प्रत्यङ्गभ्यां श्रुवः
प्रत्याङ्भ्यां श्रुवः, प्रत्याङ्भ्यां श्रुवः,
पूर्वस्य कर्ता
पूर्वस्य कर्ता, पूर्वस्य कर्ता,
अनुप्रतिग्रणश्च
अनुप्रतिग्रहणश्च, अनुप्रतिग्रहणश्च,
साधकतमं करणं
साधकतमं करणं, साधकतमं करणं,
दिवः कर्म च
दिवः कर्म च, दिवः कर्म च,
परिक्रयणे
परिक्रयणे, परिक्रयणे,
संप्रदानमन्यतरस्याम्
संप्रदानमन्यतरस्यां, संप्रदानमन्यतरस्यां,
आधारोऽधिकरणम्
आधारोऽधिकरणम्, आधारोऽधिकरणम्,
अधिशीन् स्थासां कर्म
अधिशीन् स्थासां कर्म, अधिशीन् स्थासां कर्म, अभिनिविशश्च,
अभिनिविशश्च
अभिनिविशश्च,
उपान्मध्याङ्वसः
उपान्वध्याङ्वसः, उपान्वध्याङ्वसः,
कर्तुरीप्सिततमं कर्म
कर्तुरीप्सितमं कर्म, कर्तुरीप्सितमं कर्म,
कर्तुरीप्सिततमं कर्म
कर्तुरीप्सिततमं कर्म, कर्तुरीप्सिततमं कर्म,
तथा चानीप्सितम्
Muted.
तथा युक्तं चानीप्सितम्
Unmuted.
तथा युक्तं चानीप्सितम्
अकथितं च
अकथितं च, अकथितं च,
गतिबुद्धिप्रत्यवसानार्थ
गतिबुद्धिप्रत्यवसानार्थ, गतिबुद्धिप्रत्यवसानार्थ,
शब्दकर्माकर्मकाणां
शब्दकर्माकर्मकानां, शब्दकर्माकर्मकानां,
अणिकर्ता सणौ
अनिकर्तासनौ, अनिकर्तासनौ,
हृक्रोरन्यतरस्याम्
हृक्रोरन्यतरस्यां, हृक्रोरन्यतरस्यां,
स्वतन्त्रकर्ता
स्वतन्त्रकर्ता, स्वतन्त्रकर्ता,
तत्प्रयोजको हेतुश्च
तत्प्रयोजको हेतुश्च, तत्प्रयोजको हेतुश्च,
प्रागीश्वरान्निपाताः
प्रागीश्वरान्निपाताः, प्रागीश्वरान्निपाताः, थैंक
थैंक यू
यू।
म्यूटेड
कारकप्रकरणे कर्मकारक अधीयन्त कर्मसंज्ञा विधायकानि सूत्राणि कानि अधीतानि एतावता पश्यामश्चेत् प्रथममासीत् कर्तरीप्सिततमं कर्म कर्तुः ईप्सिततमं क्रियया सम्बद्धम् इष्टतमं कारकं कर्मसंज्ञं स्यात् इति कर्मसंज्ञाविधायकं प्रथमं सूत्रं ततः तथा युक्तं च अनीप्सितम् ईप्सिततमवत् क्रियायुक्तम् अनीप्सितमपि कारकं कर्मसंज्ञं भवति द्वेष्यस्य उपेक्षस्य च सङ्ग्रहार्थम् इदं सूत्रं निर्मितम् अकथितञ्च अपादानादिविशेषैः अविवक्षितं कारकं कर्मसंज्ञं भवति इति द्विकर्मकधातूनां विषये ये दुहादयः दुहुयाच् Hello. Can you hear me now?
Yes,
Unmuted.
yes, it looks like you had self-muted yourself.
No, I mean, I lost my audio connection and then I tried to see if it was muted, so.
Okay. Yeah, now we can hear.
Next one.
Thanks.
Muted.
ये दुहादयः दुह्याच पच इत्यादयः षोडश अधिकर्मकाः धातवः तेषां प्रयोगे अपादानादि अनिकारकाणि भवन्ति तेषां अविवक्षायां कर्मसंज्ञा भवति तत्प्रयुक्ता द्वितीया विभक्तिश्च भवति तथैव एकं वार्तिकम् आसीत् अकर्मकधातुभिर्योगे देशः कालो भावो गन्तव्योद्धा च कर्मसंज्ञकः तो ये अकर्मकाः धातवः तत्र कर्म इति पृथक् न भवति तेषां विषयेपि कदाचित् देशवाचकानां कालवाचकानां भाववाचकानां मार्गपरिमाणवाचकानां च कर्मसंज्ञा भवति इति दृष्टं सो वी हैव सीन थ्री सूत्रास इन द सीरीज ऑफ कर्म द नेक्स्ट सूत्र इज गति बुद्धि प्रत्यवसानार्थ शब्द कर्मा कर्मकाणा मणिकर्ता सणौ चत्वारि पदानि सन्ति गति बुद्धि प्रत्यवसानार्थ शब्द कर्म अकर्मकाणां अणिकर्ता सह नौ इति छेदः कर्तरिप्सरतमं कर्म इत्यतः कर्म इति अनुवर्तते कारके इत्यधिक्रियते कर्मसंज्ञा विधायकं चतुर्थमिदं सूत्रम् सो द फोर्थ सूत्र ऑफ द सीरीज सो गति बुद्धि इति व्याख्यानं पश्यामश्चेत् गतिश्च बुद्धिश्च प्रत्यवसानं च तानि इति द्वन्द्वः प्रत्यवसानं भक्षणं गति बुद्धि प्रत्यवसानानि अर्थः येषां सो देयर इज गति बुद्धि प्रत्यवसानार्थ सो गत्यर्थकाः बुद्ध्यर्थकाः प्रत्यवसानार्थकाः सो वर्ड्स विच इंडिकेट गति बुद्धि धातुस विच इंडिकेट गति बुद्धि और प्रत्यवसान प्रत्यवसानं नाम भक्षणं इति तेनैव दत्तं टू ईट इज प्रत्यवसान सो फॉर दीज धातुस धातुस विच आर यूज्ड इन द सेंस ऑफ गति मूवमेंट बुद्धि नॉलेज नोइंग समथिंग और प्रत्यवसान इनटेक ऑफ फूड नेक्स्ट शब्द कर्म शब्द कर्म येषां ते शब्द कर्माणः तेषां सो दे आर शब्द कर्म सो विल सी व्हाट आर शब्द कर्मस लेटर अकर्मकाः अविद्यमानं कर्म येषां ते दोस विच डू नॉट हैव अ कर्म पद सो उभयत्रापि कर्म शब्दः कारकपरः सो इन शब्द कर्म एंड इन अकर्म सो शब्द इज द कर्म कारक और देयर इज नो कर्म कारक गतिबुद्धि प्रत्यवसानार्थाश्च शब्दकर्माणश्च अकर्मकाश्च तेषां गतिबुद्धि प्रत्यवसानार्थ शब्दकर्मा कर्मकाणां इति द्वन्द्वः सो दैट इज द फर्स्ट पार्ट सो इट रेफर्स टू धातु सो फॉर धातुस विच आर यूज्ड इन दीस फाइव विच बिलोंग टू दीस फाइव कैटेगरीज सो अणिकर्ता अणौ कर्ता नौ णि प्रत्ययः सो न णि अणि अणिकर्ता यत् शब्दः अध्याहार्यः सो ही इज गिविंग द डेरिवेशन ऑफ द सूत्रार्थ व्हिच इज गिवन बाय दीक्षित एज गत्याद्यर्थानां शब्दकर्मणां अकर्मकाणां च अणौ यः कर्ता सः णौ कर्म स्यात् सो गत्याद्यर्थानां गत्यर्थानां बुद्ध्यर्थानां प्रत्यवसानार्थानां च शब्दकर्मणां अकर्मकाणां च अणौ यः कर्ता सः णौ कर्म स्यात् इति सूत्रार्थः द णि हियर द णौ एंड अणौ रेफर्स टू द प्रत्यय प्रेरणार्थक णिन्त वेर यू हैव पठति एंड यू हैव पाठयति सो द प्रत्यय देयर इज कॉल्ड णि विल सी दिस इन डिटेल अगेन सो अणौ यः कर्ता सः णौ कर्म स्यात् इट इज गिविंग कर्म संज्ञा फॉर अ कर्ता सो गत्याद्यर्थानां इत्यादिनां व्याख्याने णौ अनुत्पन्ने सति शुद्धधातुवाच्यां क्रियां प्रति यः कर्ता सः ण्यन्तधातुवाच्यां प्रयोजकव्यापारात्मिकां क्रियां प्रति कर्मसंज्ञकः स्यात् इत्यर्थः सो द मीनिङ्ग् आफ् द सूत्र इट्सेल्फ इज वेरी क्लियर सो इन् नि वी हैव शुद्धधातु एंड वी हैव द निजन्त धातु So the karta for the plain kriya will get karma samya when nijanta is used. That is what it means. Now anutpanne sati, when the ni pratyaya has not yet been added, shuddha dhatu achyam kriyam prati. So there is a kriya, a vyapara being given by the plain dhatu. So yah karta, the karta of that, svatantra karta, the subject of that action. Saha nyanta dhatu vachyam prayojaka vyaparatmikam kriyam prati. When you add nijanta, there is, you are adding the extra somebody who is making him do, the motivator, the prayojaka. Okay. So in that case, this, the karta of the original action will become karma. Prayojaka vyaparatmikam kriyam prati karma samyakasya dityarthaha. So for this, we should know, have a basic knowledge of what or how are nijantas used. So nijanta prayoga katham bhavanti ni. Here is the nich pratyaya. Hetu maticha iti sutrena prerenayam nich pratyaya vidhiyat. So nich is used in two cases. There are some cases where there is swarthe nich. Say you have churadhatu, you have chorayati. Okay, it is nijanta, but there is, it is not prerenataka, it is swarthe. So churadhatu ha yahartha tasmin eva arthe. निच भवति चुरादि गणे दशम गणे ये धातवः सर्वेषां स्वार्थे निच भवति अन्येषां अपि केषाञ्चित् भवन्ति सत्यापपाश रूप इज वन बिग सूत्र सो विच गिव्स स्वार्थे निच एंड द नेक्स्ट ही सेज हेतु मतिच सो हेतु हियर इज कर्ता स्वतंत्र कर्ता तत् प्रयोजकः हेतुश्च इति सूत्रम् अत्रैव कारक प्रकरणे भवति कर्ता नामकः स्वतंत्रः हि हु इज इंडिपेंडेंट When you have a set of karakas for any kriya, okay. So the independent entity among all them will be the karta. It is he who can decide to do or not to do. So if you have a karma, say if you are going gramam gachami, the grama cannot decide whether you will go or not. Or if you say sthalyam pachati, the sthali cannot decide whether the cooking will take place or not. It is only the karta who is independent. Okay. So Svatantra karta is the definition of the karta. Tat prayojakaha. So somebody who makes the karta do something. So devadattaha pachati. So devadatta is cooking. So if somebody, swami devadattena pachayati, he who is making devadatta do that act is prayojaka or hetu. So hetu is a, hetu is generally, the general sense of the term is reason. But in this particular case, it is a technical term intended for the person who is making the other person to carry out the action. So that hetumaticha. So for that person, in such case, so in a case where an action is being performed at the behest of the other person, so we have nich pratyaya. It's a very popular and a very common prayoga. Shishyaha pathati. We have pathadhatu, which is what we call the swatantadhatu or the shuddhadhatu. Guruhu pathayati. So he makes him study or read. So in this case, pathayati is nijanta. So you have pathadhatu for it. When you add nich, we have adibruddhi and it becomes pathi is the dhatu. So tasya prayoga yatha chorayati tatha pathayati iti bhavati. So balaha bhunkte. Boy eats, mata bhojayati. So bhunkte iti shuddha dhatuhu, shuddha dhatuhu prayogaha, bhojayati iti nijanta prayogaha. So these are very common prayogas which everybody will. So in any nijanta prayoga, there are two subjects or two kartas. Prayojaka karta ekaha bhavati, tathaiva prayojya karta api bhavati. सो कर्तृद्वयं भवति यः वस्तुतः कार्यं निर्वर्तयति सः प्रयोज्यकर्ता सो इज एक्चुअली फाइनली कैरिंग आउट द टास्क इज द प्रयोज्यकर्ता यः प्रयोजयति सः प्रयोजकः सो यम प्रयोजयति सः प्रयोज्यः सो यः कर्तारं कार्यं निर्वर्तयितुं प्रवर्तयति सो ही हु मेक्स दिस प्रयोज्यकर्ता एक्ट इज द प्रयोजककर्ता और द हेतु सो उदाहरणम इफ यू टेक द प्रीवियस केस शिष्यः पठति गुरुः पाठयति शिष्य इज द प्रयोज्यकर्ता एंड गुरु इज द प्रयोजककर्ता सिमिलरली बालः प्रयोज्यः माता प्रयोजककर्त्री So everywhere you have this, there are two persons involved or two kartas involved in this case. So now, when the sutra says anikarta, gatibuddhi pratyavasanartha shabda karma karma kaanam, anikarta, so anikarta, artha shuddha dhatoho prayoge, yaha karta, which is actually the prayojya karta. So shishyaha pathati, tatra ani, nihi nasti, nich pratyaha nasti, tatra yaha karta, that is the prayojya karta. Prayojya karta, he will become karma. So what is the normal case which happens? Kim bhavati samanyataya nijanta prayogen. So both the kartas, that is the prayojaka karta and the prayojya karta, ubhayohu kartrohum, kartrakaranayo stritiya ityanena tritiya vibhaktir bhavati anabhitatve. So the anabhita will apply everywhere. So what happens in usually, what you see is both the prayojyakarta and the prayojyakakarta will get tritiya vibhakti because both of them have the karta samya. Ubhayoho kartakaranayos tritiya ityanena tritiya vibhakti bhavati. Yatha devadattaha tandulan pachati ityasti shuddha dhatuhu pachati iti devadattaha karta kartuhu tinga abhitatvat prathama vibhaktir tishyate. So karmani kim bhavati devadattena tandulah pachyante. So pachyante iti karmalakarena karmanaha abhihitattvam natu kartuhu ataha kartuhu tritiya vibhakti asti. So this is a shuddha dhatu yatra kartari prayoge kartuhu prathama vibhakti drishyate karmani prayoge kartuhu tritiya vibhakti drishyate yatra tu nijantaha vidyate mata devadattena tandulan pachayati. So devadatta prayojya karta mata prayojaka kartri tatra kim bhavati ubhayohu kartrutvam asti but the karta kartakaraka that is the prayojaka karta has been told by the king. Okay? So yatra nijantasya prayogaha tatra prayojaka karta arthat nichaha yaha karta arthat prayojaka karta abhidhiyate. So prayojaka kartuhu tinga abhihitatva prathama. You can see that mata is in prathama. Yaha prayojya karta saha anabhitaha anabhitatva tritiya. So mata devadattena tandulan pachayati. Asyaiva karmani prayogaha yadi drishyate matra devadattena tandulaha pachyante. So nijantasya karmani prayoge kim bhavati karmanaha abhitatvam natu kartroho ataha uhayoho kartroho anabhitatvat tritiya drishyate. So we have tritiya on both the prayojaka karta and the prayojyakarta. Okay. So this is how the usual prayogas are in case of nijantas. So what is the format of a nijanta prayoga? If you have a kartari prayoga, the prayojaka karta will be in prathama vibhakti. The prayojya karta, the one who is actually carrying out the act, will be in tritiya vibhakti. The karma will be in dvitiya, always karmani dvitiya. Okay. So swami athava mata pachakena tandulan pachayati. Swami iti prayojaka karta prathama vibhaktau, prayojya karta tritiya vibhaktau, karma dvitiya vibhaktau bhavati. So that is the case of a kartari prayoga where karta has been told by the king. So karmani prayoge kim bhavati prayojaka kartuhu tritiya vibhaktir bhavati prayojya kartarapi tritiya vibhakti karma tu prathama vibhaktau bhavati swamina pachakena tandulah pachyante. So this is the case of normal nijanta prayogas. Kim asti ubhayoho prayojya kartuhu kartrutvam. So the prayojya karta, the one who is actually doing, still has kartrutva and based on it there is tritiya vibhakti, whether it is kartari or karmani. So actually what is the case happening here? Vastutaha pradhana bhuta prayojaka vyaparana rodhena. So the in case of nijanta prayoga, you can see that there are two actions. The one when he is cooking, the act of cooking is first action. And the act of making him cook is also an action. Both of them are being told by the verb. So there you have the dhatu which gives, say, pach dhatu, which gives the action of cooking, which is the prayojya vyapara. Whereas the pachi or the pachi, the nijanta itself is a dhatu. Sanadjanta dhatavaha ityanena nijantasya api dhatu samyas. So nijanta dhatuna prayojakasya vyapara abhidhiyate. Shuddha dhatuna prayojyasya vyapara abhidhiyate. Nijanta dhatuna prayojakasya vyapara abhidhiyate. So there are two actions, both of which are being conveyed. When you are saying pachayati, there are two actions involved and both of them are being given there. So the shuddha dhatu gives the action of the prayojya and the nijanta dhatu gives the action of the prayojaka. Which of these is important or pradhana? Is prayojaka vyapara pradhanam. In a nijanta, prayojaka vyapara is the main one. And the prayojya is considered a subsidiary because it depends on the action of the main or the prayojaka karta. So now, pradhana bhuta prayojaka vyapara anurodhena. When we have two actions, there will also be two karma padas. For the first action, there will be one karma, ipsitatama. For the second one, there will be an ipsitatama. Ubhayohu yatra yatra kriya bhavati, tadapeksham kinchit karma bhavati. Right? So, all karakas, you should remember, are defined relative to kriya. Kriyanvayi karakam, that which associates with kriya is the karaka, kriya janakamba. So, for defining any karaka, you need the kriya. So, when you have two kriyas or two actions, there will be two karakas associated with it. Say, for the shuddha dhatu, there will be a karma and for the nijanta vyapara, there is a karma. So, for the shuddha vyapara, say, when you are taking an example like Swami Devadatena Tandulan Pachayati. So, Tandula is the karma for the shuddha kriya. Whereas Devadatta himself or the Prayojya Karta is the karma for the action of the Prayojaka. Kriyaya sambadhum ishtatamam. Right? So what he wants, the desires to associate with the Kriya is here the Prayojya Karta. Right? So for the, when you consider the Vyapara of the Prayojya Karta himself should be the karma. That is the logical thing. Should always be the karma. Always. The karma for Shuddha Dhatu is different, but the Prayojya Karta should, by definition, be the karma for Prayojaka Vyapara. Okay? That is by Kartaripsita Tamam Karma. So, always when the Prayojya Karta should be karma, this sutra we are studying, which is Gati Buddhi Pratyavasanartha, it restricts the this. It is a Niyama Sutra. Okay? So, there is a big debate going on whether it is a Vidhi Sutra or a Niyama Sutra. So the Siddhanta is, it is a Niyama Sutra. So the Siddhanta says, all Prayojya Kartas will naturally get Karma Samya by Karturipsita Tamam Karma. But this Sutra says, Gati Buddhi says, Yetu Gati Buddhi etc. I mean, dhatus which belong to these category. So only in when these dhatus are used, the Prayojya Karta will get Karma Samya. So by default or by elimination, in case of all other dhatus, the Prayojya Karta will not get Karma Samya. So when there is no Karma Samya, there is Kartra Samya. Okay. So what is happening? Pradhana Bhuta Prayojaka Vyapara Anurodhena Prayojya Kartuhu Karmatvam Karturipsita Tamam Karma Iti Sutrena Prapyate Anena Sutrena Arthat Gati Buddhi Iti Sutrena Keshanchana Dhatuna Meva Yoge. So only when there is the use of dhatus belonging to these categories, there is karma. Iti niyamyate. So, tena tatprayukta dvitiya vibhakti rapi bhavati. So, wherever there is karma samya, there is dvitiya vibhakti. We are talking about kartari prayoga. So, anya dhatu bhir yoge. So, when there are dhatus which don't belong to this category, so then the prayojya karta will have kartrutva. Okay? So, based on that, there will be tritiya vibhakti. That is what we saw. This is what we saw in the previous slides. So in normal case, there will be, that is when you have a dhatu like pachi, which does not belong to these categories, there is tritiya vibhakti for both prayojya karta and prayojaka karta. Right? So this is what Bhartrihari says in the Vakya Padiya. Gunakriyayam svatantriyat preshane karmatangataha niyamat karma samyayaha swadharmena abhidhiyate. A very, very concise shloka which puts it very clearly. प्रेषण कर्मणता गता प्रेषण इज ऑल्सो और प्रेरणा सो इन प्रयोज्य क्रिया कर्मता गता द प्रयोज्य कर्ता विल एक्चुअली बी कर्म ओके शुड बी कर्म कर्म संज्ञायाः नियमात् बट द गतिबुद्धि सूत्र provides a restriction. It says only if the dhatu belongs to these five categories, the prayojyakarta will be called karma. Okay? So that means in other cases he will not get karma. So what should he be if he is not the karma? Gunakriyayam swatantriyat. He still has swatantriya for the gaunakriya. There is a pradhanakriya and a gaunakriya. Pradhanakriya rests with the prayojaka, whereas the gaunakriya rests with the prayojya. Now, based on the pradhana kriya, this prayojya should have been karma, right? So, but since karma samya is being restricted, what to do next? So, based on the guna gauna kriya, he still has svatantriya. So, based on that, swadharmena, arthat kartrutvena abhidhiyate, right? So, you should remember that this prayojya karta has both possibilities. In association with the main action, which is the nijanta, he is karma. Whereas when relation to the subsidiary action, which is the Shuddha Dhatu Kriya, he is the Karta. He is the Karta for Gauna Kriya and the Karma for the Pradhana Kriya. So when both these are there, actually the Pradhana, he should have been Karma. Because the Karma Samya has been restricted to these five categories, in all other cases he will retain the Kartrutva in relation to the Gauna Kriya. So examples for the sutra. Dikshita gives the any questions.
Unmuted.
Seems like the generally, if you had not had the sutra, we would have said that the prayojya will be a karma,
yes.
Karma sangya, right?
In the absence of this sutra, prayojya would always have been the karma.
Karma sangya. That seems to be the natural flow also, right? Kartu ipsi tamam. Karma,
yes.
This
it
one
should have been the case, but what we see is in majority of cases he is the karta,
right?
Because the sutra restricts it to these five.
Restricted. Okay.
Muted.
So the examples are given in three karika type. There are three or six padas for this shloka. It is a single shloka with six padas. शत्रून अगमयत् स्वर्गम् वेदार्थम् स्वान् अवेदयत् आशयत् चाम्रतम् देवान् वेदमध्यापयत् विधिम् आशयत् सलिले पृथ्वीम् यस्समे श्रीहरिर्गतिः इति श्लोकः अत्र सर्वेषामपि उदाहरणमस्ति सो दिस् कैरीज उदाहरण फॉर ऑल फाइव कैटेगरीज ऑफ धातुस् विच हैव बीन मेंशन्ड इन द सूत्र गतिबुद्धि राइट सूत्र कथम अन्वय श्लोक ये श्रीहरिर्गति यीहरी शत्रून स्वर्गम अगमयत स्वान वेदार्थम अवेदयत देवान अमृतम आशयत विधिम वेदम अध्यापयत पृथ्वीम सलिले आसयत सह मे गति ये श्रीहरिर्गति सो दट श्रीहरि हु डिड ऑल दीज थिंग्स इज मई रेफ्यूज इत्यर्थः So what did he do? Shatrun, Shrihari, Shatrun, Swargam, Agamayat. So as you can see, there are five sentences, five independent sentences here. So Shrihari, Shatrun, Swargam, Agamayat. Iti prathamam vakyam. So he sent the enemies to heaven. Shrihari, Swan, Vedartham, Avedayat. So he made his own people learn or understand the meaning of Vedas. श्रीहरिः देवान् अमृतम् आशयत् ही मेड द गॉड्स ड्रिंक नेक्टर श्रीहरिः विधिम् वेदम् अध्यापयत् सो ही टॉट द वेदा टू विधि व्हिच इज ब्रह्मा पृथ्वीम् सलिले आसयत् सो ही मेड द अर्थ सो स्टे इन वाटर टू बी इन वाटर सो दीज आर द फाइव थिंग्स So where you can see Shri Hari is the Prayojaka Karta in all these cases. And there are different Prayojakartas. And as you can see by the Dvitiya Vibhakti, all of them have Karma Samya. Okay. So the one in this, the purple color is the karma for the gauna dhatu. So,
unmuted.
Gacchanti. So we'll see each of them in detail. So in all these cases, sarveshu vakyeshu, shri harihi prayojaka karta. So gatyarthaka dhatur udaharanam asti adau. Shatravaha swargam agacchan. So enemies went to heaven. Shri harihi shatrun swargam agamayat. Gacchati.
Muted.
Gacchati iti shuddha dhatuhu. Gamayati iti nijantasya prayogaha. So shatravaha swargam agacchan. Ityatra shatravaha kartaraha. So the prayojya karta is here, the shatru. Swargam agacchan. Swarga is the karma. Shri harihi shatrun swargam agamayat. So as you can see, there are two karma. This is the karma for the gauna kriya and shatru is the karma for the main pradhana kriya. So shri harihi prayojaka karta abhihitatvat. Since it is a kartari prayoga, the pratyaya will indicate the karta. And abhihitatvat shri harihi ityatra prathama bhavati. So shatrun is anikarta. Nijanta bhinna prayoge, shuddha dhatoho prayoge, shatravaha. Kartaraha. So now to karma. So anikarta sanau karma. It is utrataha. So anikarta shuddha dhatoho prayoge yakarta. Sahanau nijantasya prayoge karma bhavati. Since the karma is anabhihita, there is dvitiya on karma. Right? So if you see shatrun iti balamanoramaya. Shatrun agamayat swargam iti gatyarthakasya udaharanam. Shatravaha yuddhem ritaha swargam agachan. Tan yaha shastraghatena agamayat swargam. So they died, and since they died at the hands of Sri Hari, they are going to heaven. That is the implication. So they went to heaven. They are the karta. Tan yaha shastraghatena agamayat. He who made them go to heaven by attacking them with his weapon. Saha Sri Hari megatihi iti atra anmayaha. Atra gamehe nama gamadhatoho. Anyanta avasthayam. So when it does not have which, shatravaha gamanakriyam pratikartaraha swargastu karma. Right? Nyanta avasthayam tu. So but when there is nich, nijvachyam yojakavyaparatmikam shastraghata kriyam prati. So there is a kriya of the prayojaka, which is shastraghata, attacking with the weapon. Ghatayita harihi karta. So the karta is hari. Shatravastu karma. Shatru will actually be the karma. Why? Shastraghata janya ya kriya swarga praptihi tadashrayatvat. Okay? Phalashrayatvat karmatvam bhavati. Evam cha harihi prayojaka karta shatravastu prayojya karta raha. Prayojaka kartuhu harehe shabdham pradhanyam anyanadhin atvalakshanam cha artha pradhanyam asti. So both there is two kinds of pradhanya. There is a shabda pradhanya based on the words and the arthika pradhanya. So both of them rest in Hari. Okay. So shabdam pradhanyam api asti anya anadhinatvam. Since he is not dependent on others, there is arthika pradhanya also. Shatrunam tu anyadhina swarga prapti kartratvam prayojakadhinatvam gunabhutameva. So the kartrutva in Hari is pradhana. Right? So it is the main case in both, whether you take the shabda or the artha. Whereas the kartrutva for shatrus, that is swarga prapti, it depends on Hari, right? It depends on the prayojaka karta, and therefore it is apradhana. Shatrunam tu anyadhina swarga prapti kartrutvam prayojakadhinatvat. Since it depends on the prayojaka, gunabhutameva, it is gauna or subsidiary. Sheshitva lakshanam artha pradhanyam tu prayojya shatrugata kartrutvasyaiva. Prayojaka vyaparasya prayojya swarga praptyarthatvad iti sthiti. So, but there is the arthika pradhanya for these kartas, because the prayojaka vyapara is intended for the prayojya vyapara to occur. That is, the prerana is for the actual doer to do the action. So, arthika pradhanya is there, but shabda pradhanya is for the prayojaka karta and not for the prayojya. So tatra anya anadhinatva lakshanasya artha pradhanasya shabda pradhanasya cha prayojaka vyapare sattvat. Since the prayojaka vyapara is important from both angles, whether you take the shabda or the artha. Tadanurodhi shatrugatam karmatvam karturipsitatamam ityeva siddham. So this is what is the crux, that is what we saw in the previous slide, that since there is the prayojaka vyapara is the important one. So tadanurodhi shatrugatam karmattam. So in relation to that kriya, the prayojakarta is the karma. So karmattam karturipsitatamam ityeva siddham. So karmatva will actually be there because of karturipsitatamam karma. Ataha niyamartham idam sutram. This sutra is niyama. It is restricting the karma samya to a few cases. Though it would have naturally be that is naturally in all cases the anikarta would have been karma. But this sutra is gives the niyama. Niyamartham idam sutram. Nijarthena apyamanasya prayojyakartuhu yadi karmatvam bhavati. Tarhi gatyarthadinam eva. What is the niyama? If there is karmatva based on the nijartha kriya, so it will only be in case of the dhatus which are gatyarthas, buddhyarthas, etc. Tena, pachayati devadattena ityadav prayojya kartuhu na karmatvam hindu kartrutvam eva. So tadetat hetumaticha iti sutre bhashyakayatayohu spashtam. So this is a matter of discussion in the Bhashya, which is Pradhana, which is Ravana. Uktam cha harina. So that is what Bhartra Hari says. Gunakriyayam svatantriyat preshane karmatangataha niyamat karma samnyayaha swadharmena abhidhiyate iti. Swadharmena iti tritiyaya. So preshane karmatangataha. So he who is actually the karma for the prerenarthaka kriya or the nij kriya. Karma samnyayaha niyamat. Since the karma samnya has been restricted, gunakriyayam svatantriya. So now we take into consideration the svatantra in relation to the gaunakriya or the subsidiary action. So based on that, swadharmena abhidhiyate. Swadharmena iti tritiyaya. So he is karta and because of that he has tritiya. Evam cha swarga karmakam shatrunishtham yadgamanam tadanukulaha yanishtaha vyaparaha saha shriharihi megatihi iti vakyarthaha.
Unmuted.
Yum. So, is this clear? Any question?
Swamiji, what is the difference between the artha pradhanam and shabda pradhanam?
Shabda pradhani is what depending on the shabda. So you have shuddha dhatu and you have the nijanta dhatu. So since the nich is being added to the shuddha dhatu, that is pradhana. So when you are saying pathayati, so what it is telling is the kriya, or it is referring to the karta of the nijanta vyapara. So there is, based on the shabda, there is pradhana. So artha is when you consider the meaning. So when he is saying guruhu shishyam pathayati, which of these is important? So the prayojaka karta, there is meaning because he is making or promoting the action. But artha pradhanya is also there for the shishya because it is he who is actually reading. So the action of the guru is intended to make the shishya act. So when you consider the meaning, both of them are important. Artha pradhanya is there for both. But when you take the shabda pathayati, what it tells, so it tells mainly the action of the prayojaka, and therefore shabda pradhanya is there for the prayojaka in the nijanta prayoga.
Thank you.
Muted.
Any other questions? So, gatyarthaka, any dhatu which is used in this sense, say yati ramaha vanam yati kaikeyi ramam vanam yapayati. So she makes him go to the forest. So the rama is getting karma samya because gati buddhi, it is a gatyarthaka dhatu. Ya is a gatyarthaka dhatu. So that is another example. So the next one which the sutra says is buddhyarthaka gati buddhi. Buddhi hi nama avabodhanam, to understand or to know. Sve vedartham aviduhu. Shri Harihi swan vedartham avedayate. सो स्व शब्दस्य बहवः अर्थाः सन्ति आत्मा आत्मीय ज्ञाति धन रिमेंबर इन द सर्वनाम प्रकरण वी सॉ द वर्ड सो आत्मा हिमसेल्फ आत्मीय सो वन हू बिलोंग्स टू वन्स ओन ज्ञाति इज बांधवाः एंड धन इति सर्वे पे अर्थाः सन्ति सो हियर आत्मीय दैट इज ही हू कंसीडर्स एज हिज ओन आर हिज बांधवाः इति अर्थः भवितुम् अर्हति सो स्वे वेदार्थम अविदुः सो दे understood the meaning of the Vedas. Shri Hari Swan Vedartham Avedayat. Shri Hari made them understand the meaning. Okay? So Shri Hari is the Prayojaka Karta and Sve or the Swashabda whoever is intended is the Prayojaka Karta. Vedartha is the Karma. So Vedartham Swan Avedayat. Buddhyartha Dhatohu Udaharanam. स्वशब्दः आत्मीय परः सो आत्मा आत्मीय वन हू स्वे नाम स्वकीयाः वन्स ओन पीपल विधि प्रमुखाः हियर देयर इंडिकेट ब्रह्मा एंड अदर्स हु आर कंसीडर्ड एज आत्मीयस फॉर हरि सो स्वे स्वकीयाः विधि प्रमुखाः वेदार्थम अविदुः सो दे अंडरस्टूड द मीनिंग ऑफ द वेदास तान हरिः वेदार्थम अवेदयत इत्यर्थः अत्र स्वेषां प्रयोज्य कर्तृणां कर्मत्वं सो द प्रयोजकर्ता हैज गॉट द कर्म संज्ञा हियर शिष्यः विषयं अवगच्छति गुरुः शिष्यं विषयं अवगमयति सो बुद्ध्यर्थक एनी धातु विच इंडिकेट्स अंडरस्टैंडिंग शिष्यं विषयं अवगमयति ही मेक्स हिम अंडरस्टैंड सो इन बोथ इन दिस केस द शिष्य इज द कर्म इन रिलेशन टू द निच क्रिया एंड विषय इज द कर्म विथ रिलेशन टू द शुद्ध क्रिया तो प्रत्यवसानार्थ प्रत्यवसानम नाम भक्षणम इति पूर्वमेव उक्तम देवाः अमृतम आश्नन् सो द गॉड्स पार्टुक ऑफ नेक्टर श्री हरिः देवान अमृतम आशयत सो ही मेड देम पार्टेक नेक्टर सो आशयत चामृतम देवान इति सो शब्द Sorry, there is an error in the one, at least in the copy which I have. He says Shabda Karmana Udaharanam. It is actually Pratyavasanarthakasya Udaharanam. So Devaha Amritam Ashnan Tan Harihi Ashayat Ityarthaha. Shishuhu Annam Bhukte Mata Shishum Annam Bhojayati. So he makes, feeds the child. The child eats rice. Mother feeds rice to the child. So the shishu will get karma samya. Shabda karmana mudaharanam. The next one is shabda karma. Shabdaha karma esham te shabda karmana. Yasya dhatoho karma padam shabda rupam. Where the karma pada is in the form of words, shabda or sound. Say you have a shloka, shlokam pathati. So what is a shloka? Shloka is nothing but a series of sounds or words. So gadyam, padyam, mantraha. So all these are made up of sounds. Right? All these are called shabda. So where shabda itself is the karma for things like pathati, vadati, etc. So in all those dhatus are called shabda karmas. Shabdaha karma yeshamte shabda karmanaha. So saha shabda karma. So a dhatu which has shabda as the karma always is called शब्द कर्म सो विधि वेदम अधीते सो ही स्टडीज और ही रीड्स द वेद सो वेद इज नथिंग बट अ सेट ऑफ साउंड्स सो इट इज अ शब्द कर्म सो विधि इज द प्रयोज्यकर्ता एंड वेद इज द कर्म श्री हरि विधि वेदम अध्यापयति सो अधीते इत्यस्य निजन्ते अध्यापयति इति भवति सो इन दिस केस So, since it is a Shabda Karma, the Prayojyakarta is getting Karma Samya and it is Vidhim Vedam Adhyapayati. Shishyaha Gadyam Pathayati, Guruhu Shishyam Gadyam Pathayati. The last set in this case is the Akarmakas. Akarmakaha Jnayante. So, Ityathatvartasya Karma Nasambhavati Te Akarmakas. पृथ्वी सलिले आस्ते सो द अर्थ इज इन वाटर श्रीहरि पृथ्वी सलिले आसयत ओके इट इज इट शुड बी आसयत बिकॉज़ इट इज इन द आसयत सलिले पृथ्वी इन द पास्ट सो आई थिंक सो पृथ्वी इज द कर्त्री फॉर आस धातु इज अकर्मक टू बी और टू सिट सो पृथ्वी इज द कर्त्री सो when you have the nijanta prayoga anikarta now karma bhavati ityanena prithivyah karma samya asti so vruddhah upavishati tarunah vruddham upaveshayati so upavishati iti akarmakah so tasya kartuh nijanta prayoge karmatvam bhavati so now if you look at the nijanta sarupa in case of dathyadi dhatavah we saw the original in case of the usual nijantas You have prayojaka karta is in prathama or tritiya. The prayojya karta is always in tritiya, and the karma is dvitiya or prathama, depending on kartari or karmani. Now, when you have the prayoga of gatyadhyartha dhatu, so dhatu which belong to these five categories. So gatyarthakaah, buddhyarthakaah, pratyavasanarthakaah, shabda karmaanah, athava akarmakaah. So katham bhavati kartari prayoge prayojaka kartuhu prathama abhihitatvat. प्रयोज्यकर्तुः द्वितीया विभक्तिः भवति राइट सो कर्म संन्यास्ति इत्यतः तत्र द्वितीया विभक्तिः वस्तुतः यत् कर्म तस्यापि द्वितीया विभक्तिः गुरुः शिष्यं मन्त्रं पाठयति सो देयर आर टू द्वितीया विभक्ति व्हिच आर बीइंग हर्ड इन कर्तरि प्रयोग वेरस इन केस ऑफ कर्मणि प्रयोग प्रयोजककर्तुः तृतीया प्रयोज्यकर्तुः कर्म अभिहितम अतः प्रथमा विभक्ति दिस इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट व्हेन यू आर डूइंग अ कर्मणि प्रयोग ऑफ अ निजंत सो शिष्य मंत्रम पठति इज फाइन शिष्य मंत्रम पाठ्यते सो यू आर सेइंग द कर्मणि प्रयोग द प्रधान कर्म दट इज द कर्म इन रिलेशन टू द प्रयोज्यकर्ता इज अभिहित सो पाठ्यते इत्यत्र कस्य कर्मणः अभिधानम देयर आर टू कर्म पदास नाउ राइट यू हैव द कर्म इन रिलेशन टू द शुद्ध क्रिया And there is karma in relation to the nijanta kriya. So, which of them is being told by the thing? Thinga kim abhidhiyate ityukte pradhana vyaparasya yat karma. Arthat pradhana vyaparaha prayojakasya vyaparaha. Tasya yat karma arthat prayojyakarta saha abhitaha. Ataha tasya prathama vibhaktir bhavati. Karma vastutah gauna kriyayaha yat karma tadana abhitam ityataha jitiya vibhaktir bhavati. Guruna shishyaha mantram pathyate. So this is very very important. If you look at the previous case, Devadattaha Odanam Patati, Swami Devadattena Odanam Pachayati, Swamina Devadattena Odanaha Pachyate. So there, the karma, there is only one karma, the karma of the Gauna Kriya, and that is Abhihita, and therefore that will get Prathama. Right? So if you have these both, you should have made a comparative slide. So in that case, the karma will be in Prathama Vibhakti, here it will be in Dvitiya. Because the shishya, the prayojyakarta will be in prathama.
Unmuted.
So unless you understand gati buddhi theory, it is impossible to make nijanta prayogas and see which should get what vibhakti. Okay. So shuddha dhatoha prayogaha bhavati, nijantasya kartari prayoge api kleshaha bhavati. Should you say devadattena pachayati, devadattam pachayati is always a confusion. So that is resolved by simple meaning of gati buddhi. But if you try to make karmani prayogas of nijantas, it is actually difficult unless you understand the sutra and the implication clearly. What is, there are two actions, should always understand there are two actions which have independent karta in relation to each. There is a karma in relation to each. So which is abhihita, which is anabhihita? If you keep practicing, you will understand.
Swamiji, Somya ji, the question I have is, here we say Guruna Shishya Mantram Patyate, right? So, because of Anahivite, Shishya is getting, why Prathama, why not Dvitiya here, or Dvitiya?
Abhihita, Shishya is Abhihita by the Patyate, tetra Karmani Lakaraha. Patyate, Patyate iti Karmani, tatha Patyate iti Nijantasya Karmani Lakaraha. It is a Karmani Prayoga.
Okay.
So the thing is getting the karma. When you are saying, say, Pathaha Pathyate. Right? So Shishyena Pathaha Pathyate.
Right.
Why is Pathaha in Prathama? Because Pathyate.
It's in Pratyaya.
Thing Pratyaya. So Pratyaya is giving the karma. Karma is patha. Since karma is already being told, it gets prathama. So here also, pathyate iti karmani lakaraha. Datte, or the thing pratyaya is giving karma. Now here the question is, since there are two karma padas, shishya is also karma, mantra is also karma, which karma is being given? So pradhana karma is being given. So pradhana karma nama prayojya karta.
Okay. So if it is not part, it would have come again in Tritiya then. Shishyena. Something like that. If it is not for this particular...
If it was a pachati or pachyate, what is happening here is there is only one karma. Pachyate, right. There are two kartas.
Right.
So there is prayojaka karta and prayojaka karta, and there is only one karma. So the single karma is being given and that will get prathama. So odanaha pachyate. Kena, shishyena, devadattena. So both the kartas will have tritiya.
Okay.
So there, if you take the karmani prayoga, kartari prayoga, so swami or pachakena tandulan pachayati, there again is a question, pachayati, there is thing, which karta is it telling? There are two kartas here. There is a pradhana karta and a gauna karta. So the thing will always tell the pradhana karta. Abhi tatva pradhana kartuhu prathama bhavati, apradhana kartuhu tritiya bhavati. Atra yata karma pada dvayamasti. तत्र प्रधान कर्मणः प्रथमा भवति गौण कर्मणः द्वितीया भवति.
Thanks. That was clear.
You did.
Any other questions? So I stop here. There is a more Dalakritya and there is many Vartikas here. Let's give Nishedha and Vidhi and so on. So we'll see it. Tomorrow. Inakshara samam nayamadhigamya maheshwaran kutsam vyakaranam proktam tasmei paninaya namaha munitraya namaskritya tadukpish paribhavya cha vayyakarana siddhanta kaumariyam virachyate.